Wow!
Barrel 1A.
Smell that. That smells like moonshine.
I bet this is what you're used to smelling. Moonshine, all capital.
Well,
when I was in college at the Murray State with that guy Mark Rusty, his brother, they made me social chairman. We didn't have much money in the fund to have a party with the sorority called the Tri-Sig. So Mark's older brother Mike hooked me up with this guy, and I bought 4 gallons of moonshine. Like that. And I took the trash cans out of the house, scrubbed them real good, and filled them up, and put plastic bags in them that went to, not Pinball, Save All That, the drink mix they had. Put all that in there, put 2 gallons in each barrel. Everybody was so happy. I mean, I remember trying to walk home from that across the footbridge. I kept rolling down the hill. The legend of that is, I don't see how they could, because